K-drama titles, they are different in English and Korean. The 2019 hit drama Crash Landing on You starring Hyun Bin and Son Ye Jin. Original Korean title, 사랑의 불 시작, Love's Emergency Landing. Mm-hmm. The 2022 drama Reborn Rich starring Song Joong-ki and Shin Hyun Bin. Original title, 재벌집 막내 아들, The Youngest Son of the 재벌 Family, Reborn Rich. My personal favorite title comparison, It's Okay to Not Be Okay, the 2020 drama starring Kim Soo-yeon and Seo Ye-ji. Original Korean title, 사이코지만 괜찮아, Psycho, but it's okay. Which titles do you prefer?